The National Computer Center of Higher Education (CINES) Centre Informatique National de l'Enseignement Supérieur offers computer services for research and higher education in France. The centre was established in Montpellier in 1999 and has two goals: to provide high-performance computing facilities and to act as a data repository for permanent archiving.
Topic: See also
Supercomputing in Europe, Research and Technology Computing Center, France.
Topic: Sources. Topic: External links.
CINES homepage.